Hi, welcome along. This is where are we now? Day 8, episode 3. That keeps things on track. Right, we're down at the carrot factory. Just gave him a little bit of chance to load up. Right, so we've got 361,000 liters of juice, which we're going to take and sell. Wow, black. Let's check where we can sell it. Carrot juice. Hippies at the Love Shack. Oh no. Oh cool, just around the corner. I still haven't sold that hill. Got two new combines, as you can see. I was going to do the harvest off screen. Then I thought, why deprive you of 40 minutes worth of mindless up and down? Brilliant. Well, that's one field. Whoopsie-daisy. Sorry, I was just looking. Uh, right, I want it because I'm using a truck from the harvester. It's now like a truck. That's why I'm going to play walking. You know, let me see, it's when the time of harvest and driving around is there. Thank you. As you're not allowed to have a square again with the rest. The cotton harvester wants that as well. We've got a lot of shooting things. Right, red. So shop again, bloody hippies, can't get enough of this stuff. Shoot. I'm even worried about the people around the world. This is why I want to play video games. You are kidding me, $4,000. Eighty-three hours, 45 minutes. where was that cave again? Right, quiet, please. Stop there. A little bit of time passed. This header is built where it belongs. Let's see what's going on. Right, it's just asparagus on 16, isn't it? Now ready to harvest yet? Yes! 17 is ready to harvest. So we've got 3 meters, 327,157 meters. We should be, so I took the meters probably, we should be.
next?
Right, we're going to get barley and hops and take it to the brewery. Put water in the tank and fill it up. So we'll just skizzle on up there. Pick up our barley and hops. Sit around. Nip this cabbage back. It's almost quicker, it's almost split second to the garden centre. But I think I've already got some installed. Just while we're here, I'm just going to customize eggs. Right, asparagus is 16 minutes. Just lived down here. Good job we only need 1% hops for brewing. Thank you. Right, well, this is where we're camping today. We didn't do any onions this time. Two cabbages. Because I think we've still got onions in the console library.
Thank you.
lack of concentration. Collect some sugar. Sort of like game sounds, or I don't know how this back was from recording. I have to check that basically as well. But it's like a good stuff. Books. Sets to the brewery. Skid steer loaded to muck them out. I was thinking about this before. If in delivering a skid steer load, do I drive it because I'm only going to deliver it once, or do I get a low loader? And I'm thinking now about things like looking at sugar beet harvested. Took a while to move that. So maybe I just move it in speedy. Or just do it off camera. Or sit and make you watch it. Who knows? Find out how to get that. Rather than saying this shoe wandering, it is a shoe. Oh, we should have picked up the forage while we were there. customize this one as well. Make this one red. To go with the harvester. Good color coordination. Yeah, a white truck. Stop getting this in the way. Right, finally today. Finished with this red cap into storage. And we'll call it quits for this session. Sorry if it's been a quiet one. Not much with the office going on really. We just collect rock from, we collect cabbage and red cabbage today and asparagus. We deliver barley and hops to the brewery, collect sugar, we deliver water to the brewery. Customised vehicles, but we're locked on in power. We started the harvest, we're already 2 rows in, and you know it's been quite a bit of a I'm wondering whether we're going to get, no, I do enjoy doing some of that work myself with the retailer. So I think maybe in the next episode, we'll have some harvesting. With the crazy owners, I've got to look at the map. Right, I've got 8, 19, 20, 21, and then we'll see how far we've got with 17. Right, thank you. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. If you like what you've seen, please drop a like and consider subscribing if you want to see more content.